Representatives of the United States, Canada, and Mexico preparing for a summer meeting to further the goals of the Security and Prosperity Partnership of North America, the SPP. Which many consider to be simply a blueprint for the North American Union, would weaken U.S. laws and regulations and diminish American sovereignty. Kitty Pilgrim has our report.
President Bush, former Mexican President Vicente Fox, and former Canadian Prime Minister Paul Martin conceived the Security and Prosperity Partnership between the three countries in 2005. A summit is scheduled in Canada later this summer to flesh out more details, but current information on any agreements is scarce.
The Security and Prosperity Partnership will deliver neither security nor prosperity for the simple reason that it's not so far been democratic. Most of the discussions have taken place behind closed doors.
Now, new documents have come to light about how U.S. taxpayers may end up footing the bill. Watchdog group Judicial Watch dug up documents through the Freedom of Information Act. It's a financial work plan that describes how U.S. taxpayers would fund grants to Mexico. The work plan states the establishment of a grant fund for development with U.S. and Canadian resources to finance the development of physical infrastructure in Mexico.
I don't like the idea of taxpayer money being spent on dubious government enterprises. And I certainly don't like the idea of taxpayer money being spent to build up Mexico's physical infrastructure. Mexico has plenty of inherent wealth as a result of its oil and as a result of the $20 billion or so a year Mexican illegals here send through to Mexico.
The group says the 10-page work plan for financial services was filed somewhat incongruously among health and human service records. U.S. taxpayers would not be alone. Canadian funds would also be committed to the project.
Now, Judicial Watch is calling for complete transparency and disclosure on this. They say public and legislative oversight of the details of the SPP is cursory, and Judicial Watch is questioning how taxpayer money can be so lightly promised to other countries, Lou.
Well, there are a lot of questions, and the fact is Judicial Watch is to be congratulated for its diligence in digging these new documents up. And I really want to hear from the snarky little left wing who deny that there's such a thing as the SPP and the plans on the part of this administration, that of the Mexican government and the Canadian government to go ahead with the North American Union. Because I think the snarky little darlings are about to awaken to the error of their ways.
There's documentation.
It's unbelievable that these, and it's primarily left-wing activists who are denying what is happening with the elites of corporate America, academia, and of course our political elites as well, all indifferent to the needs and desires of the American people. Keep up the good work, Kitty. Thank you. Kitty Pilgrim.